What's up, you beautiful creatures? Welcome back. So today we have a brand new booty workout. For today's workout, we're gonna need some dumbbells. But if you don't have any dumbbells, that's okay. You can use your body weight first, or you can DIY your own weights at home. So what you can do is you can add some rice into a pair of socks. So yeah, this workout is suitable for beginners up till advanced level. All you have to do is to increase your weight and make it more challenging. Let's jump straight into it. Before we get started, grab a fitness mat, a set of dumbbells, and another light dumbbell. If you don't have dumbbells, you could use a bottle or DIY weights. We've got 3 sets today with 8 exercises per set. We're doing 2 exercises non-stop with a 15 seconds break in between. The first exercise is reverse lunge. Hold a pair of dumbbells as you lunge down. Do it slow and controlled and feel the burn. Make sure your knees don't pass your toes. This is really great for the booty and your legs. We've come so far, but it wasn't without a fight. We share these scars, but they won't keep us out of sight. We're all dreamers, dreaming of the good life. Now onto the other leg. Make sure you squeeze your butt to feel the burn. Next up, we got deadlifts. Make sure your back is straight at all times. Start with your dumbbells on your thighs, hinge your hips back by pushing your butt back. Make sure your back is not bended or arched as you slowly bring your dumbbells down. It is really important to keep your back straight. Stay slow and controlled, and you should feel the burn on your butt. Now put one dumbbell down and safely hold one dumbbell in front of you like so as you do some sumo squats. Great work, guys. Now pick up a set of dumbbells again, and we're going to do these 4 exercises again, and that will be the end of our first set. Stay in it, guys. We're just getting started. Yeah. Let's start with reverse lunge again. Make sure you squeeze your butt and engage your core. Now onto the other side. Let's do some deadlifts. Make sure your back is straight. Sumo squats next. Make sure you squeeze your butt. That's the end of our first set, and we're going to do leg raise next. Hold just one dumbbell on your right side against your thigh as you do some leg raises. Use your other hand to balance yourself, or you can hold on to something, or you can have it on your hips if that works better for you. Remember to stay safe and balanced if you're using a heavy weight. Now onto the other side. Pick up a set of dumbbells again and lift it up, resting on your shoulders like so, and we're going to do some lateral lunges. This exercise is really great for your side glutes and also the side of your legs. We're about halfway through the workout and we're doing some arm workouts at the same time right now. So stay in it, guys. Now onto the other side. Great work, guys! Now we're going to repeat these four exercises again to finish off set two. We're going to start with late raise again. Now the other leg, make sure you squeeze your butt to grow your butt. Now lateral lunge, make sure you squeeze that butt. And onto the other side. We're heading into set 3 soon, so you're gonna need a fitness mat, so grab it as soon as this exercise ends. Now get on your knee and place a light dumbbell behind your knee. Be sure it's secure and lift your leg upwards as we do a glute kickback. The dumbbells might drop if you kick it too hard, so make sure you do it slow and controlled. Now on to the other side. Next up, we have single leg glute bridge. Lie on your back facing the ceiling, cross your legs like so and place a dumbbell on your hips and raise your hips as high as you can. Make sure you engage your glute and squeeze your butt when you're at the top position. Make sure you squeeze your butt throughout all the exercises. Now onto the other side. Alright, flip around guys and we're going to do glute kickback again. We're almost at the end of the workout, so don't you quit now, let's smash this. Now let's do our other side. Now single leg glute bridge. now the other side. And that's the workout, guys. I hope you feel the burn on your butt. Be sure to like and subscribe for new weekly workouts. And watch out for a home-based dumbbells program coming soon. See you guys next week. Bye!